For the life of me, I've been trying to figure out what the most simple principle is to help someone actually change their life. Because if you've ever tried to lose weight or finally find a healthy relationship or save money, you know how difficult it can really be to truly change something about yourself. Now in this video, which is the next video in our 10-day personal development challenge, I want to share what I think is the simplest habit and possibly the most important to really see results in your life. Hey guys, Alex Hine, author of the book Master the Day. So I've included a free goal setting worksheet, which is the first link down there below, which will help you plan out how to actually have the best year ever of your life and plan out the exact ways to think and the exact strategies to make that happen. So you can check it out, the first link below. Now, if you guys followed my journey here before, you know that what got me into personal development was really not that noble. I was just tired of being the dude without a girlfriend. I was tired of basically seeing everyone I knew in college make friends, which I wasn't, date girls and get girlfriends, which I wasn't, and trying to really honestly figure out what was wrong with me. Now, for me, I approached that problem the way that most nerds approach their problems. I started reading a lot of books. So I started reading all these books on emotional intelligence and interpersonal skills, how to win friends and influence people, and of course, dating. Because I wanted to improve myself and figure out what I was doing wrong. Now, as the months went on and it was about Christmas time, my first term of college, I had finally felt like I'd acquired some real confidence when it comes to dating. And I finally mustered up this confidence. I was so sure I was being manly and direct and saying exactly what I felt. And I asked this girl out. The way she framed her response was like, yes, with a big, huge asterisk. And then we ended up hanging out on Halloween, and she said, hey, I want to let you know I have a boyfriend, but I'm down to hang out as friends. And I know every nice guy in the audience right now is cringing and just slowly praying for death, but this was really like my reality. This was my entire life. It was that same damn story over and over and over again. Mr. Nice Guy, he's so nice, getting friend-zoned, all right? So upon further reflection that year, I was trying to figure out what was really going wrong. I mean, I had friends, and I had friends who had girlfriends, and I was being that whiny, nice dude trying to figure out what's wrong with poor Alex. But I realized that a lot of what I did wrong was that I was really in the mindset of personal development, but my daily life did not change that much. And this led me to one of the biggest realizations I've ever had. This is profoundly simple and profoundly stupid. To change your life, you have to change something you do daily. I know, it's really not rocket science, but I'm surprised by how many people I've coached where we have this inspirational coaching call. They feel better. They're ready to change their life. They journal and they strategize, but the next day shows up and they don't change anything in their schedule. To completely change your life, change one thing you do on a daily basis in your schedule, an actual habit. So for example, if your goal is dating related, you're tired of being the former Mr. Nice Guy Alex, never getting a date. What is one thing you can change in your schedule tangibly? For me, I made sure that regardless of whether or not I felt like it, I went to an event where there were other people. Now, maybe your financial life is what you're working on here. So what's a tangible thing you can change daily that will affect your financial future? Maybe it's you just track what you spend in the notes app on your phone. Maybe what you're trying to do is really and finally and truly get fit forever. So what is the thing you can change on a daily basis? Maybe all you do is you're just going to write down what you ate and not even change it, just for awareness. So really, the big thing I realized is that whatever the goal is I want to reach, whatever the quadrant of my life that's really not working well, the most important thing, it's not philosophy, it's not mindset, it's none of this. It's just change one thing you do daily and make it tangible. Put it on your calendar. Demonstrate to yourself you've changed something about your routine, because as the saying goes, how we live our days is how we live our lives. So I hope that helps. That's a really, really profound, but also really simple habit that made a big difference in my life. And even now, anytime something's breaking down in my life, I go back to that simple thing. What's the one thing I'm going to change daily in my schedule? I hope that helps you guys. Again, before you go, the first link below is for a free goal setting worksheet to help you plan out how to have the best year of your life by changing tiny daily habits. All right, can check it out down there below, and check out the rest of the videos in this challenge right over here.